pretty obvious to everyone here in the program that AJ was going to be a really good player and have a huge impact on this program.
It's hard to imagine 5 years ago where we'd be if we didn't have AJ in the program.
My role on this team is to be stretch four, a power forward. I make a lot of decisions with the ball. My teammates and coach trust me a lot to make those types of decisions.
AJ has always been a great scorer, and throughout the years, I think teams have realized that, so he had to improve other parts of his game.
The main progression that I've made has been with my ability to stretch the floor. You know, coming in as a freshman, I think I'd probably shot less than 20 threes in my career. Throughout the years, I've been putting in that work that Coach Donahue has really emphasized that would make me an even more effective player.
Now he's one of the best passers on the team, one of the best big men who can pass the ball in the Ivy League that I've seen.
AJ gets it inside. Nice look to Ray Jerome, who lays it up and in. AJ, one of the best interior passers in the country.
Not only do we play through him in the game, but everything we've done off the court is the standards that he's set for us has been so high that he's elevated everybody in the program.
One of the biggest parts of getting better and adding elements to your game is that work ethic, that grind that you have to put in. You have to have your mind set on, okay, today I'm gonna get better.
The best thing about him is I know what to expect every single day, and it's a high standard.
You can see that through practice that is really competitive, and the fact that AJ can bring that competitive spirit every day and set that bar for the rest of the guys really makes our team better.
Being a good role model, being that type of player who comes in every day with the mentality of wanting to get better, wanting to get the team better.
AJ's always been a leader. He's a real vocal guy for us. It's never about him. He puts the team first, and I think you can really see that.
He's always the first one here, ready to go, ready for film, ready for a workout. You expect the same high level energy, and he brings it every single day.
I think when it's all said and done, AJ is going to be one of the best players to ever come through this program.
He's not the most talented basketball player that's ever been through here, but I don't think anybody's been more dedicated to winning. This is a guy that is self-made. He did it himself.
Looking back, we had a lot of memorable moments together. He's always been the same energetic, goofy guy since freshman year. As a teammate, he's been the world to me, and as a friend, he's been even better.
Seeing all the success that I'm able to have along with my teammates is something that I think is really special. To reflect on it now as I'm still in it has been important to me, you know, being grateful for it every day and really appreciating everything that's happened to me and my team, appreciating everything for what it is. It's been such a huge part of Penn and Penn basketball for me.